Mr. Morgan.
Hey, Arthur.
Okay, take it easy.
Yep.
Jose?
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No, I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw.
Okay. But I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. And the stables always have the best ones.
Well, I guess you're right.
This is gonna be fun, Arthur.
He won't throw me?
No, he's an angel, if I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Okay, see if you can get your leg over that brute.
What are you doing? Don't be scared of him.
Easy, big feller.
All right, let's head into town.
We're heading out. Might be gone a couple of days.
They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine Stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a long day.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy, threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there, came back in the next day, and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
I miss those boys.
Ah! Jenny, too. She had some spark, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Hey! We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You find a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right.
You looking for trouble?
Easy, boy.
Come on.
Oh!
Hey, Arthur?
Stables are just up ahead.
Don't worry.
All right. Go sell that big brute and buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with. Meet you back here in a bit.
Hey, how can I help you? right, partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine horse.
Not bad, Arthur. You happy?
I guess we'll see.
All right, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead. What are you doing? We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way. So, what's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's code. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much.
I know, but it's done. Has been for a while now. Okay, I think we need to head right up here. Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way. That's the lake there. Good. We made it. Let's loop around the other side. Watch it.
Huh?
Get a hold of that horse, will you? Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that.
So, you were saying?
Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a .22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes. And obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right. Good job. All right. It's getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
Well, then, you get us set up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me. You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
All right. Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear meat.
Okay. I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. Pack up, Arthur, and let's get after him. Okay. Let's go. We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really?
Someone gonna die here.
I didn't know that. Did you two ever think about getting out of the lot?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long.
I drifted back into it.
She understood. She knew what I was.
What are you doing?
Looser back then.
I hope you know where you're going.
Like you were saying before,
truth is there's never really any getting out. Hey, where are you going?
So, you were saying?
Papeci and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? Nah, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear. Shall we?
Let's go, girl. Yep.
Yep.
Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Some paw marks here, Hosea. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went? You gonna help me track this thing or not? Let's keep on this trail while it's still fresh.
Thank you.
this trail so we don't lose it.
The tracks go into those trees. Wait a minute. Something on the ground here.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else. Something else on the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going. Damn it. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up and each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there.
By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
£1,000, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
You only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. Give me a hand here. Got your knife? Shit. Easy. No, it's too close. Is he gone?
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur.
I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster?
Well,
you coming? I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah!
We got a trail. Reckon I got a ways to go. Must be close. That horse don't listen. Thank you.
Ой! Нет!
You're dead.
I'll make you a friend.
Christ's sake.
Yeah.
Folk won't leave me the hell alone.
Every time.
Try that again now? Come on, girl.
Yeah.
Just my luck.
God damn it.
Thank you.
Got a good haul there, girl. Okay, girl. Just wait a second, girl. Come on, girl. Yep. Thank you.
there, Arthur. Okay, I'm gonna go try to get some sleep.
Forgive me now.
Gentlemen, how you keeping? What? Girls ain't happy. Let me tell you, that's for nothing. Not happy at all. Don't know why. Well, that's not true. I do know why. They're lazy, good-for-nothing brats.
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, skilled tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
Hello, Arthur.
Things. I can't complain. That's good to hear.
All right. I think I'll call it a night.
I need to get some sleep.
Hello, Miss Grimshaw.
Hi there.
What?
Damn drunk.
What, Arthur?
Careful, Strauss.
Morning, Arthur.
Hey, get that horse out of here.
It's all good. Calm down. Yeah! Come on. Yep. Yep, yep.
Yeah.
the hell alone. Come on.
Mr. Morgan. I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both, we're being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, you two know each other anyway. Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
Think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister.
I'm a fool.
Hard lines, partner. So what are we looking at, fellas?
How do you like this?
Could have been worse.
I'll take it.
Let's see what each of us is made of. On the inside, I mean.
I wish I'd asked that drunken fool to bless my card before he passed out.
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down!
Oh, I'm done.
Stay out of it!
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch!
killed him. I'm gonna get the law on you.
Hey, you! Get back here!
Done with your foot!
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Help! Help me, or we're both dead!
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Get it! Come on!
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry.
Let's go, girl. Yep.
Wonderful.
You shut up.
Holy
I travel alone. Beat him.
Will you shut up?
Yep.
Kippers, please! What's going on?
When he'd show up.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Mr. Morgan. Thank you.